Sir, to the extremely successful Redmi Note 5 Pro. The Redmi Note 6 Pro has four cameras, two on the rear, two on the front. The rear cameras are 12 megapixel primary and a 5 megapixel secondary depth sensing. And the front camera has 20 megapixel primary and 2 megapixel secondary. The Redmi Note 6 Pro has fantastic low light performance, courtesy the massive f1.9 aperture size, which brings in more light into the sensor, and also has very interesting features using AI, such as AI scene detection and AI portrait 2.0. The front camera also performs extremely well in taking portrait selfies, and also features AI scene detection, which makes your portrait selfies stand out. The Redmi Note 6 Pro comes with the Qualcomm Snapdragon 636 processor, an octa-core processor with a clock speed of up to 1.8 gigahertz. It has LPDDR4X RAM, which is the best in breed, typically available only on flagship phones. Features a massive 4000 mAh battery, which typically lasts up to 2 days under normal usage. We are also here to announce the launch of a whole host of our ecosystem products: the Mi Band 3, the successor to the very successful Mi Band 2, Air Purifier 2S, launching a new category which is luggage, 20 and 24 inch, and another new category which is the 360 degree smart home camera. We have also announced the launch of three new Mi LED TV smart TV models, 32 inch, 49 inch, and 55 inch. Xiaomi has always believed in bringing innovation for everyone, and with this philosophy, we believe in launching products which have the best specs, highest quality, and honest pricing. And all the products today are a further testament to our core product philosophy that I just spoke about. This phone, the Redmi Note 6 Pro, is already available on Mi.com, on Flipkart Online, and in our flagship exclusive stores, Mi Homes. And starting the 10th of December, this will be available with all our considerations. Firstly, the apps need to run smoothly. You shouldn't have a lag, you shouldn't have a jitter, and it just needs to feel natural and smooth. Heating up when you're playing a game like PUBG. The expectations that we have, we have the Qualcomm Snapdragon 636. Which is an best-in-class LPDDR4X RAM on this. There are multiple variants, 4GB and 6GB. So Pro also has dual SIM with dual VoLTE, which means you can have two SIMs and use data. Cool nifty feature that we call Wi-Fi pass-through. Let's say you're in this hotel, right? In most hotels, they give the hotel's Wi-Fi, and you effectively get to use your Redmi Note 6 Pro to enjoy the Wi-Fi on multiple devices. That is the Wi-Fi pass-through feature, which is available on the Redmi Note 6 Pro. Carried forward, the Redmi Note 5 Pro's massive 4000 mAh battery, which under typical also ensure that we support quick charge 3.0 for those midday recharge sessions when you want, when you run out of battery life, and you quickly 4000 mAh battery can give you a standby of up to 12 days and talk time of up to 30 hours and so on and so forth. So quickly to sum up, from the performance perspective, the Redmi Note 6 Pro, Qualcomm Snapdragon 636, LPDDR4X RAM, and design of the Redmi Note 6 Pro. The Redmi Note 6 Pro has a 19:9 full screen. 500 nits is the brightness count of the screen. And a lot of people told us, look, in bright sunlight, we want to use the phone with 500 nits ultra bright screen. You can also use the build a nice curved design, arc design, which has got great hand feel. It just feels comfortable in the hand. I encourage all of you for really nice colors, the ever popular black, the beautiful rose gold, the stunning blue, and my personal favorite, the red. Here are all the four colors. What's spoken about are Make in India initiative. Over 95% of the phones that we sell in India are actually made in India. But
A lot of you are perhaps not aware that we also spend a lot of time doing R&D and surveys trying to understand how do you design for India, how do you make for India, how do you design phones to suit Indian market and environmental conditions. All of our phones go through over 4,000 hours of rigorous testing, and a lot of these are designed to suit Indian conditions. For example, the temperature and humidity. We know many parts of our country experience high humidity, especially in coastal regions.
Detection. Well, as far as these features are concerned, we know who the clear winner vis-a-vis really high-end benchmarked. We have upgraded the selfie experience from the Redmi Note 5 Pro, and this is a primary camera and a 2-megapixel depth sensing really well in the Redmi Note 6. Some of the great features that our customers love in terms of AI beautify. We believe about the hardware board. The AI scene detection feature understands what the image that you're shooting is all about, whether it's a landscape. So when you take a picture, it doesn't always turn out right. You tweak the exposure, you tweak the brightness, you tweak the color saturation, you tweak action. The Redmi Note 6 Pro automatically sends over close to 10,000 bulbs were used in that. That was our first Guinness World Record. This is available in our headquarters, in our corporate office in Bangalore on the terrace. You're welcome to come and visit us at any point of time to see that. And this is the second Guinness World Record that Xiaomi has earned for opening the maximum number of stores simultaneously at any point of time, over 500. We want to encourage entrepreneurship, get our fans, get our customers in India's rural markets to open open over 5,000 Mi stores in India by the end of next year, thereby generating 15,000 plus jobs for India's rural markets. Coming to Xiaomi in Chandigarh, serving both television as well as smartphone customers. We love Chandigarh a lot because the Mi fans in Chandigarh love us a lot. For the past 5 million devices with a total value of $1 billion. That's the kind of sale that we did this Diwali. 400,000 smartphone brand across both Flip. The best selling smartphone on Flipkart was, no doubt, it was the Redmi Note 5 Pro. Is the best selling dual camera smartphone in India. Now when you have a phone that the Redmi Note 6 Pro, which we call the quad camera all-rounder. In the Redmi Note 6 Pro, we took every